A shark's hatred for boats and all other creations of man is unmistakable. America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybelle Bryant, has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass. Volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty up. another unsuccessful shark hunt will be slowed or close. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. The voracious sea beast tears into one of her favorite foodstuffs, a seal. The bull shark tracks down a seal. It's a mouthful of disgusting blubber for its efforts. Parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange looking. Hours of training and $8 to become a licensed shark hunter. Though very few bother with this formality.
Bankers for taking hunters. Same your gold!
Good old fashioned bounty hunt.
Mama Maybelle, but she always give me a fair price on fiends.
Disturbs the serenity of an otherwise calm sea. The shark hunters are. Ensign Tyler Dixon.
That's a fin there.
Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature. Thank you. Another shark draws to a close. As far back as 492 BCE, Greek historian Herodotus described how sharks had devoured an entire Persian war fleet off the Thessalian coast. To the sea with a head full of romantic notions of dynamiting sharks for a living.
Any hunters out there?
Can't break the stick down another shark. What the hell that fish swim off to?
Should have brought my fish finder.
I really should get them polarized lenses. Probably right under me.
She's close.
Little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. The bull reaffirms her top predator role in the food chain.
Thank you.
It's a shame that human and shark must so often meet as friends. Sharks have little trouble distinguishing between the quick and the deep.
They say I used to be my favorite lighthouse. That a keeper named Emil. Always the best man. Now they got it out of me. Rules are not as fun.
People paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend. Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so this ends the bout. The evolutionary anomaly, the hammerhead. Superior depth perception. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.